say. Only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for
Christian. Do you, Christian, promise to love Megan and respect her, to share your life and your dreams, to build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth?
I do.
Megan? Do you, Megan, promise to love Christian and respect him, to share your life and your dreams, to build with him a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth?
I do.
Wonderful. So they both have prepared their own vows for one another, and now they're going to say it to each other.
Megan, I love you. While we have said that so many times throughout our relationship, I want to elaborate on what that means to me personally. Whether it's a good or a bad day, I'm always grateful to have you in my life and call you my best friend and now my wife. In the time we've spent together, we've had many wonderful times, really fantastic, and sometimes not so wonderful. What's important to me is that throughout all the times that we've had together, the good and the bad, I'm always grateful to share every single experience with you. You bring out the best in me, and you open my mind to new and different like views. In your own unique way, you keep challenging my thoughts, which in turn has helped me become an infinitely better man. For that, I'm completely grateful. I'll never be the perfect person, as shown by me not memorizing this. But you make me want to be a better person every single time I'm with you. There are many reasons why I love you, and I could talk about things like your humor, every cute tendency you have, an ism, a little quirk, the way you say words wrong and think you're right. But what I really love the most about you is the passion, devotion, and love and care you put into everyone and the people who are important to you. It comes from such a beautiful place in your heart. I find myself wondering how I could not live without that in my life. It's so special to me. Megan, I promise to love you unconditionally for who you are. I promise to respect you, to care for you in any and all circumstances, and to be faithfully devoted to you. I love you with all my heart. I love you for the journey that we've had, and I love the one that we're about to start.
Yeah. audition.
I have a mic, so I don't know if people can hear me. Christian, I never believed in soulmates until that one day after school my freshman year. Normally, I'm a very shy person. Well, we both are. I mean, the very first conversations that we had were just us apologizing to each other with how much we sucked at talking. So normally I don't ever make the first move, but it was like something happened that day that just when I walked in and saw you there playing bass, it just pushed me right up to you. And now here we are 9.5 years later, about to become husband and wife. Before I met you, I had a hard time loving myself and seeing the potential that I have. You've shown me what it feels like to be completely comfortable with someone. You have shown me time and time again what it truly feels like to be loved and adored. Wherever you are feels like home when we're together. We are complete opposites, but we go together so well. I've never thought I'd be so lucky to find someone like you. Someone who can annoy me so much at times, yet you always know how to make me laugh and smile right away. I promise to always care for you when you are not able to care for yourself. I promise to always help you in your time of need, whether it's with solutions or just a comforting presence. I promise to always support you, your goals, and your dreams. I promise to stay by your side always through good times and bad. I pinky promise to always be your early morning Bob Evans breakfast date and your Pokemon Go catching buddy. I pinky promise to get another dog when you get another base, and even when you don't get another base. I pinky promise to always laugh with you and not at you. Well, I can't really promise that last part. I pinky promise to always love you like how you have always loved me all these years. I've never thought I'd deserve a love like ours. I know I'm a difficult person to be with, but you handle me so easily. I am so honored and grateful that you chose me to be your wife. I will never take you for granted, for I am so lucky to be loved by you. And then a quote from my favorite movie, No Retreat, No Surrender. Intense, I know, but that's how things are at times, through good or bad. There is no turning back. We're there for each other no matter what. You are my best friend, the future father to our future kids, and my soon-to-be husband. I can't wait for our future together.
I love you.
Thank you. Okay. So, may these rings that you present to each other today symbolize your inherent wholeness and unity for one another, giving you the strength to happily honor your commitments to each other. May they remind you that the marriage, again, is not a destination, but a journey with no beginning and no end, just a moment-to-moment opportunity to love and be loved to the best of your ability. Amen.
Okay.
Okay, so put your hand out. Okay, so you're gonna hold that for me. You ready?
Yep.
With this ring. I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
From this day forward. You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
It's all right.
Yeah, it's all right.
Shove it on there.
Yep, that's fine.
Fix it later.
You ready?
Yeah.
So let your hand up. Cool. With this ring. I give you my heart. From this day forward. You shall not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter. And my arms will be your home.
Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love with you.
I'll be the one that stays till the end. And I'll be the one that needs you again. And I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses and truly loves you long after our curtain closes. But will you still love me when nobody wants me around? When I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? 'Cause I am the one that's waiting this long, and I am the one that might get it wrong. And I'll be the one that will love you the way I'm supposed to, girl. Oh, oh. But will you still love me when nobody wants me around? Around. When I turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? Proud of me and my short list of accomplishments. Say, me and my lack of new news. Me and my selfishness, or me and myself wish you nothing but a happy new version of you. Because hard to be yourself, so I can say it's gonna be alright. Yeah. And I want you to love me the way you love your family, the way you love to show me what it's like to be you.